A game of basketball on an Orlando playground leaves a 16-year-old shot and partially paralyzed. Good afternoon. I'm Sion Rhodes, in for Martha.
I'm Jim Payne. The teen is recovering from an accidental gunshot wound that happened during the game. It happened yesterday at a court on Willie Mays Parkway in Orlando. Police officers say 17-year-old Takim Neal was playing hoops with a gun in the pocket of his jacket. When he pulled it out, it accidentally fired and hit Mario Whitehead. WESH 2's Amanda Ober joins us live now from Orlando Regional Medical Center. Amanda, you spoke with the victim's family.
I did. I talked to his uncle, who really is like his father. He helped raise Mario. And he tells me that this teenage boy had dreams of a career in the military. However, if Mario Whitehead does not regain the ability to walk, that dream may be dashed. According to family members, doctors confirm that at least for now, 16-year-old Mario Whitehead is partially paralyzed after being shot Monday on an Orlando basketball court.
They told me he's paralyzed from the waist down and bullets lodged in his spinal cord.
Whitehead, who's a junior at Oak Ridge High, was playing basketball after school with some other teens at Willie Mays Park when he suddenly dropped to the ground. A bullet had struck him in the shoulder. According to police, that bullet accidentally fired from a gun another basketball player, 17-year-old Takim Neal, had taken out of his pocket. Neal was apparently handling or playing with the gun when it fired.
It was an accident, but why would he be on the park with a loaded gun with a bunch of kids?
Both the victim and witnesses told investigators there was no argument on the basketball court and that the firing of the gun did appear accidental. But Neal, the accused shooter, is in serious trouble. He was arrested not long after the shooting at his nearby home and faces a slew of charges, including carrying a concealed weapon. Neal's sister claims her family doesn't know where Neal got the gun or why he was carrying it, but she does agree it was wrong. Do you think your brother should have had a gun on the basketball court?
No, it's way too many children out there. Even my kids are out there, so no.
Now, after investigators talked to the suspect and arrested him, he ultimately was turned over to the Department of Juvenile Justice because he is a minor. As for the victim, his uncle tells me that doctors say they'll have a better sense of whether there is hope that he'll walk again after some more time has passed. Live outside ORMC, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.